I have yet another simple salt. You can read it as barium chloride. It contains the anion Cl minus. Let us do the test for Cl minus. This is the chloride salt given. So we are studying the reactions of chloride ions. So first test is, take a little bit of salt in a dry test tube. Please ensure that the test tube is dry. Whenever you are doing the practical, please ensure that you are keeping all the test tubes in this manner. Okay, after washing, you have to keep the test tube in the inverted manner. So it will be always dry. Take a dry test tube and put the salt, the given salt, into that. This is salt is put, and I will add concentrated sulfuric acid. This is very corrosive, so take care. Concentrated sulfuric acid should be handled with care. So we will take, I will use a filler for that. I will take concentrated sulfuric acid and I will add. Let us see what will happen. A little more I will add. So you can see vigorous reaction happening. There is some vigorous reaction happening there. Some fumes, a little bit of fumes is coming. And next step is, we will take a bottle of ammonium hydroxide. Ammonium hydroxide. Open the bottle, dip a glass rod and introduce at the mouth of this one. You can see white fumes. White dense fumes are coming. This is a preliminary test of chloride ion. Take the salt in a test tube, add concentrated sulfuric acid, take a glass rod, dip it in ammonium hydroxide bottle, introduce at the mouth of the test tube. Then you can see white dense fumes. So now we are conducting the confirmatory test for chloride ion. For that, the salt is there. Make an aqueous solution of the salt. Put salt, add water and shake it well. Okay. So it is a salt solution, clear solution. Into that, we will add dilute nitric acid. Look at, see, it is dilute nitric acid. So I am adding dilute nitric acid. It is just for bringing that into the acid medium, dilute nitric acid. So now we will take silver nitrate. You can see silver nitrate bottle. It is called an amber chelate bottle, amber chelate, because it will undergo photochemical reaction. To prevent the entry of light, always silver nitrate will be kept in amber chelate bottles. So open the silver nitrate and remember that this is the most expensive chemical in chemistry lab. This is the most expensive. Okay, so we will add AgNO3, let us see, silver nitrate I am adding. So you got a white curdy precipitate. You can see it is just like curd, white curdy precipitate. So that is the preliminary test, sorry, confirmatory test. So what we will do, we will pour half of the precipitate and then into that we have to add ammonium hydroxide. Ammonium hydroxide I am going to add. So let us see. Ammonium hydroxide is added. It was a curdy precipitate. It was a curdy precipitate. Now just shake it and see the precipitate is getting gradually dissolved. So precipitate is getting dissolved. If you add more ammonium hydroxide, the precipitate will completely vanish. So this is ammonium hydroxide. You can see the clear solution now. Okay, you can see the clear solution. So white curdy precipitate is soluble in excess of ammonium hydroxide. That's a confirmatory test of chloride ion.